Welcome to SSV IIT classes. I am Basha, faculty of arts. So we are discussing about the IIT class analytical geometry. In previous class, we discussed foot of the perpendicular and image of a point. So now image of a line with respect to the coordinate axis. Let us a line parallel to x axis is y is equal to k. Means y is equal to k is a line. Then the image of a line with respect to x axis is y is equal to minus k, which is in opposite direction with respect to x axis. Similarly, with respect to y axis, image of a line which is parallel to y axis, d means x is equal to k, then it will be right as x is equal to minus k. For y is equal to k, line image is y is equal to minus k. For x is equal to k, image is x is equal to minus k. Then we will find the condition for congruency of lines. What is meant by congruency? Two or more lines intersecting at a point is known as point of concurrence, or these lines are known as concurrent lines. Means like this. So these lines are intersecting at O. O is the point of concurrent, and these lines are said to be concurrent lines. Here I am taking the three lines a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equal to 0, which is known as L1, a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equal to 0, which is known as L2, a3x plus b3y plus c3 is equal to 0, which is known as L3. L1, L2, L3 are three straight lines which are intersecting. First of all, we want to find the equation 1 and equation 2, point of concurrence. Means point of concurrence, intersection of 1 and 2. 1 and 2 intersection. By using the cross multiplication method, means first of all we will take x value, y value and one constant. Then we want to take, here we are finding the intersection of 1 and 2, means x means we want to take from b1, y coefficient and constant, and again a coefficient and y coefficient. From middle term means y coefficient to constant to x coefficient to y constant. Here we have three terms. And similarly, in second equation we have b2, c2, a2, b2. So we want to find the x value, means by doing cross product of these two we will get x, y value product of these two, and the constant value is product of these two. Then x is equal to x by b1 c2 minus c1 b2. Observe, here we want to multiply these two first and then like this. b1 c2 minus c1 b2 is equal to y by c1 a2 minus a1 c2. Then last one is equal to 1 by a1 b2 minus b1 a2. So from here to, we want x value, means x is equal to, by comparing the third term, first and third term, second and third term, we will get y. First and third term x is equal to b1 c2 minus c1 b2 by a1 b2 minus b1 a2. From comparing second and third term, y is equal to, so here c1 a2 minus a1 c2 by a1 b2 minus b1 a2. So these are the x and y values. Means here three lines are intersecting. Here we will find equation 1 and 2 intersection. Means the point of intersection will be lies on the third equation. Means these x and y values also lies on third equation. By substituting x comma y values in equation 3, what is equation 3? A3x plus b3y plus c3 is equal to 0. Already we got here x and y values by doing cross multiplication method. From equation 1 and 2 we will get x value a3 into b1 c2 minus c1 b2 by a1 b2 minus b1 a2 plus b3 into y value c1 a2 minus a1 c2 by a1 b2 minus b1 a2 plus c3 is equal to 0. By taking LCM a1 b2 minus b1 a2, then we will get a condition a3 into b1 c2 c1 b2 plus b3 into only numerator c1 a2 minus a1 c2 plus c3 into, we'll get the denominator value a1 b2 minus b1 a2 is equal to 0. So observe, we can write it is as the summation. This is the condition for given three lines are concurrent. We can write it is as R, the summation form means sigma a3 b1 c2 minus c1 b2 is equal to 0. Means what is the sigma? Sigma means summation of sigma a means a plus b plus c. So by similarly, by expanding a3, b3, c3 values, so by using this condition, we will find the given three straight lines are concurrent or not. We will find one more condition from here. If the given three lines are concurrent or not, PL1 plus QL2 plus RL3 is equal to 0. Where L1 we wrote A1x plus B1y means P into A1x plus B1y plus C1 plus Q into A2x plus B2y plus C2 plus R into A3x plus B3y plus C3 is equal to 0. Where P, Q, R belongs to any real values, means by substituting any P, Q or real values, the equation will become 0. Means for example, P is equal to 1, Q is equal to 1, R is equal to 1, then it will become 1 into L1 plus 1 into L2 plus 1 into L3, it is equal to 0. The result will be 0, then we can say the given three lines are concurrent. Otherwise, we cannot say. Compulsory, the sum of three straight lines which the product of PQR will be 0, they are concurrent. Means, we will discuss about, once again. So, image of a line with respect to the coordinate axis, I explained here. So, x is equal to k, x is equal to minus k is the image. And condition for concurrence of lines, concurrent means, two or more lines intersecting at a point, then these lines are said to be concurrent lines. There is a condition for concurrence of three lines, or we have two conditions, one is and the second one is. Next class, we are going to discuss about the intersection of medians, altitudes, angular bisectors, and perpendicular bisectors. So in these four cases, except medians, we will find the altitudes, angular bisectors and the perpendicular bisectors in one rule. So medians is one rule. Thank you.